Practicing all day saying congratulations on your 100 years of independence, but I'm so nervous now that I'm drawing a blank. I'm so sorry. But congratulations anyway. Your language is difficult for someone like me. But yeah, this is awesome. Thank you so much.